I was born in Macon, Georgia. They locked my dad in the Macon jail. He said, son, if you keep your hands clean, you won't hear the bloodhounds on your trail. But I fell in with that companion, robbed the man in Tennessee. They caught me way up by Nashville, then they locked me up and they threw away the key. Well, I washed my hands in muddy water. I washed my hands, but they wouldn't come clean. I tried to do like Daddy told me, but I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. I asked the jailer, when's my time up? He said, son, we won't forget. But if you try to keep your hands clean, we might just make a good man of you yet. I couldn't wait to serve my sentence, so I broke out of the Tennessee jail. I just crossed that line of Georgia, and I can hear them bloodhounds on my trail. Well, I washed my hands in muddy water. I washed my hands, but they wouldn't come clean. I tried to do like Daddy told me, but I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. Washed my hands in a muddy stream.